common cause of heart disease?
Like heart disease, there is no one factor that would lead to a heart disease. There are actually multiple. We say there are risk factors. Risk factor in the sense that like if a person has diabetes, if a person is a smoker, or he is obese, or he is having blood pressure problem, and most important factor is the heredity. If the family history is wrong for the heart disease, then the person is liable to get a heart attack or get a heart problem in the future. And other factors are males are, you know, very more prone for heart disease than females, and increasing age, of course, is another risk factor. So there are multiple risk factors, and one of the most important risk factors are like our, I would say that we have mentioned that our faulty lifestyle, sedentary habits, because most of people are in a sitting job, office job, have time for going out, physical activity. And these are the factors that ultimately lead to heart disease.